street.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am. You see, I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you. What do you think? Huh? Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. All the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around you, friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Quarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Damn it. Nothing here. Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by. You need to turn back now.
Jane, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
my friend.
Hey, friend, over here. Hey, friend, over here. Have I got a deal for you, friend?